Hi children, good morning to everyone. In previous video we learnt about nouns, countable and uncountable nouns, the separation how to write, and also today we are going to learn about formation of words. In formation of words, how to write alphabetical order we will learn in this class. We learnt how to write alphabetical order, but here we learn how to frame words from the letters and then alphabetical order in grammar book chapter 1. Yes children, yes. Today we are going to learn about formation of words.
Formation of words. In formation of words, how to write words.
When we see A to Z letters, suppose we want to write boy, we take B plus O plus Y is equal to boy. Where did you take these letters? Yes, from the alphabet. B is also from alphabet, O also from alphabet, and Y also from alphabet. Together, how do we say boy? Then girl, G plus I plus R plus L, girl. This girl also, we take all the letters from alphabet. Any word if you take, we could write four letter words. These are the word formation. And also we are going to learn in grammar book how to write alphabetical order with the letters. Yes children,
this is your grammar book Kanishk Pathfinder. In Kanishk Pathfinder, we are taking the page 74. In 74, when you see, I have explained you, from the alphabet, we are forming the words. Suppose any word, boy, cat, red, fun, hair, zip, these words are formed from letters from the alphabet. Now you have an exercise. Here you see a basket of letters. From these letters you have to make words. How many words you could possible? They have given 8. First row there are 4 and second row there are 4. With the help of these letters, you could frame words. For example, if you want to write dog. Dog spelling, do you find here? D-O-G. Dog. Then you could write here. Mango. Is there spelling of mango? Find out how many letters? M-A-N-G-O. Is there M-A-N-G-O? Find and write here. Yes children, find the words from these letters. And also when you go to 75 page for practice unsolved exercises, write each set of letters in alphabetical order. What is first? G T A Z Q. How to write in alphabetical order? When you see this in alphabetical order, you read A. Is there A? Yes, there is A. Then you could write A. Already they have given A. A after what comes? B. Is there B in first line? No. C is there? No. D? No. E? No. F. No. G. Yes. Then you have to write G here. H is there in first row? No. I is there? J is there? K, L, M, N, O, P, Q. Yes. Q is here. Then you have to write Q here. R is there? No. Yes? No. T is there? Yes. This is T. Then you have to write T. T. U is there? V? No. X? No. Y? No. Z is there? Yes. Then you have to write Z there. Like this. This row here. And second row here. And the third, fourth rows are there. And also, you have to write these Roman number 2 in your notebook. Same, you have to take first these 4 letters, 4 words. First, take these 4 words and underline first letter. First letter. Understand? First letter. You may have doubt. Here you find the starting of letter W, same letters. How can you write? If there are same letters, what you have to do? You have to go for second letter. What is the second letter? Here is O and here is I. Then which comes I or O comes French? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. I only comes first. Then first you have to write to I letter word. Then you have to write O letter word. Understand, children? Then you have to complete these examples. And also here you have to write from the given picture these words which starting with U, W, C. The letters you have to write here. What are the starting of the letters? And also you have to write these letters, these words into alphabetical order by referring the dictionary. In the dictionary, which word comes first? You have to find it out and write it in alphabetical order. Understand, children? This is your homework. Again, still if you have doubt in writing alphabetical order, children, see the first letter of a word. K, C, C, R, S. Now you read out the letters. A, B, C. What letter is coming? Is there C letter? Yes. We have 2 C letter words. When we have 2 letters starting with the C letter, then we have to go for second letter. What is the second letter? A. And what is the second letter? O. Then what letter comes first? Yes. C-A-T. Cat. C-O-I-N-S. Coins. Then C after what letter comes? D. E. F. G. H. I. J. K. Is there K letter? Yes. Then you have to write king. Then K after L, M, N, O, P, Q, R. Is there R? Yes. You have to write R. R after? Yes. Is there S? Yes. Spat. Then it is the way to write it in alphabetical order. You have to write the row like this. Yes, children? Did you understand this? Yes, I hope you have understood this. Will you complete the exercises in the grammar book? Yes, complete it and show me.